trust the source.
Half the people here want to reprogram you, the other half want to put a hole in your head.
Doesn't sound so bad to me.
Where are you taking these prisoners?
These are prisoners.
Yes, where are you taking them?
I am taking them to imprison them. Quiet! And there's a fresh one if you mouth off again.
We'll take them from here.
That's okay, if you could just... Quiet! I've taken them this far.
Take them away.
Wait, quiet! Take them away.
You, stay here. We need to check your diagnostics.
Diagnostics? F*** you very much.
The Force is with me, and I am with the Force.
Is your foot all right? Is your foot all right? Is your foot all right?
I thought I told you to shit.
You did, but I thought it was boring, and you were boring, and the city was boring, and Jeddah was boring, and prison was boring, and you were in trouble. There are a lot of explosions, but two people being boring.
Freeze, right there.
One hostile. Clear of hostiles.
The last time I saw you, you gave me a knife and loaded blaster and told me to go fuck myself.
Boopers! Boopers! Boopers on the left!
Get him! Get him!
Our foreign policy goals must be based on American core national security interests.
We need to build a wall. Since then, many killings, murders, crime, drugs pouring across the border, our money going out and the drugs coming in. This was not a subject that was on anybody's mind until I brought it up. And I don't mind having a big, beautiful door in that wall so that people can come into this country legally.
I also have a much better temperament than she has.